My predictions are Michelle and, of course, my boy Stags. I gotta go with Stags. Michelle, I think, because she's beautiful. She obviously knows how to use and manipulate people. You can see that on the last show with Brad. And I think that she's a genuinely nice person. I've talked to her a lot, and she's got all that going for her. She knows how to play the game, so to speak. Stags is just awesome. He's literally, and I say this literally, one of the funniest people I've ever met in my life. And he's a good guy, and he's honest, and he's sincere, and I think that's going to play out in this show, and I think it did in ours. Hookups, there's definitely going to be some hookups in this show. There's a lot of good-looking people on there. We have a lot of couples coming on there. Obviously, Vienna and Kasey, I think that they're going to be a hookup. Mike and Holly, who were engaged at one point and are now back on the show, so I think they're going to hook up. This is going to surprise some people, but then again, it might not. William and Jake, a little dude-on-dude action in the hot tub. I think that that's going to be new for the show. I don't think we've seen that yet. Gia and I'm going to go with nobody. There's no professional athletes on the show that I know of, so I don't think she's going to hook up with anyone. I love you, Gia. With that being said, I'm going to give a shout-out to wetpaint.com. Obviously, thank you guys very much. You can also find this on facebook.com/thebachelorettefansite. And follow me on Twitter. Dave L. Good is my name. And you can get my weekly blogs where I go into a little more detail on my website, mancodebook.com. So I'm really excited about this. It's going to be a fun season, and looking forward to more video blogs. Take care. We'll be right back.